Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be taking a look at a game. Well, I mean, I don't know if I've talked about it before, but if you know me, or if you know me, you'll probably know that I really don't like Fortnite. It's not a game I play regularly, but what I do love is Predator. So I specifically re-downloaded it. I had it downloaded because my brother was using my account, and now he's got his own account and everything, so, you know, my account, so I re-downloaded it. Anyways, I re-downloaded it. I got some just to get all the Predator stuff, and some stuff for this season, like a ladder. You know, this I got actually after the clip I'm going to show you later. I really don't care for this game. So anyone that's gonna watch this video and then comment down below like, "Oh my gosh, you suck," and I know, I'm not surprised. don't be. It's not a surprise. It's not a secret. I'm trying to make it seem like I'm good. I just recorded the first one I got is Predator, which is actually my first one ever, because I don't play this game. I legit just got it for this shit, and I might do more videos. I might do more videos on Predator, most likely. I only got a handful of skins. Like, I got Reese, I got the Mando, because obviously it's part of the season pass. And I mean, I've got Diamond Diva, and then obviously the PlayStation skins. Backlink's not much either. Gliders definitely not do much. I don't like my gliders, except for this one, kind of like this one. I don't like that one that much. And drops really shows, because I've got Blue Fusion and Down Arrow Popcorn. Like, I really don't have much. What do I got for wraps? This one. This was the one wrap I was using, actually, a lot. But now I'm using this, because this is my favorite wrap ever, and it looks cool, and it's Predator. You can't tell. But, you know. So, you're gonna... I mean, I suck. I use cheap tactics, so if you're gonna call me out for that, I mean, go ahead, I can't stop you. I know I'm using the cheapest tactics I possibly can. Like, you'll notice right at the end of the video, like, I use cheap tactics. So, do not be surprised. Though, I know, I can't stop you, and I'm probably gonna get a few comments that say, "Oh, this guy sucks, he's using cheap tactics, no wonder he won. He sucks." I mean, you do you. After that, you can go jerk off to your mother's nip slips if you want. I don't care. I'm just, you know, I was determined to get a win to Predator, specifically for the fact that I like Predator. So, you know, I guess I will say thanks for watching. If you like it, leave a like. If you don't, I don't give a damn. Just subscribe and hit the notification bell down below, so you know when I upload. And I will be uploading more Predator Hunting Grounds, actually, coming up. I got a video planned for that. A little clip now.
So I don't actually do open to the call.
slow at doing this. Yeah. Right here, I got a lot of running right here. Just because I saw someone. Yeah. Yeah. I don't actually think I end up ever attacking them. Because I want to avoid as much conflict as possible. Oh, that looks so weird without the HUD. Maybe I did grab it, I just didn't notice. Okay. this. I'm not gonna go and smack that tree, I think. I think that was my third medkit. Stay here because it was pretty close to the middle of the circle. I think I decide not to in a little bit because that'd be boring to watch. Yeah, I'm like, you know what? No, screw it. That's boring. Yeah. I'm getting a bit of conflict. I had 3 medkits and I think I had 6 minis at the time. Instead of breaking that stuff, I go around. What was that? That little trot. Ah, right. Yes. Look at the shadows. They're super hyper realistic. Storm. I was watching it because why not? Wait. Kind of see. Alright, I was waiting to see where the storm was going. Right. Definitely feel super proud of the final cut. Oh gosh. You'll see what I mean. I will admit, I'm pretty sure it was completely by accident. I left. I tried to jump through these windows just so I could. Because I didn't want to alert anyone that it was there. Okay, so I had to wait for someone to come in. Then I decided to hide people. Hide from existence. Because people aren't too smart. Watch a few people come by. Some shots get fired off between people building and stuff. I can't build for shit. Really shows my smart. Normally I do a little bit. Normally I can do a little bit, like a box and whatnot, like simple inventory stuff. I don't actually like this. I don't know if I actually shoot. Don't think he notices me. And that's not like other people notice me too. Actually, it was fairly small. this guy who somehow is on the ground. Shoot him with my, I think was, yeah, the final shot was with my Dragon's Breath shotgun. This is where I stay real smart. Real smart. Oh, not quite. Not quite. Which one? Go behind. Where in the heck the exact second was, that's fine, I didn't count. It was way over there. Went into the store. I'm assuming that was the death in the box. Storm's closing to a point. There's only like 4 or 5 people left right now. Maybe 6. And all 3 get killed by the storm. There's that guy. He had more cover than I did. And behind there, as you can see, what happened was continuing to a other people left at this point. There, so much more total recording myself. Thank you. like one health left. So I take off and run. Mask off.